and suicide through the use of carcinogenic tobacco products.